charged with aggravated robbery and felony, first-degree murder.
Appearing in court today for the first time, Talis Bonds displayed no emotions as he was read the horrible crimes he's accused of. And that lack of remorse is consistent with his actions in the days before he's accused of murdering Jack Louable. On September 2nd, police say Bonds lured the White Station graduate using a social media app by pretending to be a girl. Once he was there, investigators say Bonds robbed and murdered the former Spartans lineman. WREG has learned just 12 days earlier, on August 21st, Bonds was stopped by police for walking down Barron Avenue with a handgun. He was charged with unlawful possession of a weapon. But that's not all. Court documents show less than a month earlier, on August 8th, Bonds lured another Memphis man to Boone Street in Fraser with an ad for a gun for sale. Investigators say Bonds robbed the man when he met up for the exchange, and it all happened less than a mile from where he met up with Louable. We filed a public records request for social media messages from Bonds, but they haven't been finalized by law enforcement. We did find one haunting post on a Facebook page that appears to be run by Bonds. He posted on September 6th, 4 days after he's accused of killing Jack Louable, that his conscience was making it hard for him to sleep.